Police, traffic. Actually, this is not so bad. I got the highway. I wonder what highway is that. 99, Highway 99. And we are heading to see my GI doctor. Oh, there's KFC. Is that KFC? Taco Bell. I've never eaten Taco Bell. Oh, there's spa. And this is a toll gate. Fence. It's a nice fence behind us. Nice subdivision. It looks like a big subdivision here. The fence is really big. Really tall. Yeah. Oh, there you go. Yes. It's sweet.
It's for the sound.
We're going to where? The sound? Oh, look at the train. A long, long train. Ang laki ng train na yan. Yeah, we're heading downtown Houston. What else is here? Got some station. New territory. See that big new territory? It's not so traffic. No. Say hi to my viewer, my handsome driver. Hi, this is what you do. I still have my hair color. I can't wait. Jollibee. I just remember Jollibee is only 5 minutes away from my doctor appointment. So today we're going to see Jollibee. Oh, diba? Pupunta kami maya sa Jollibee at saka Red Ribbon. So excited ang lola kasi going to meet Jollibee today. I almost forget about Jollibee. I Filipina happiness. Yes. Yeah, we're going to see Jollibee. So yon. That's one of the reason actually I choose Houston because of that. For my GI doctor, so I decided to choose Houston because there's a lot of Asian restaurant, and Jollibee was like, I found out it was only 5 minutes away from Baylor University and St. Luke Hospital. So is MD Anderson. They're very close. They're all downtown Houston. And Jollibee and Red Ribbon and another actually Filipino. Ooh, that's a river. Another Filipino restaurant also is the same area. Oh, diba? Happy ang lola kasi may Jollibee. This is when you know when you're not in the valley and you see a lot of trees. It's a the valley, you see a lot of palm trees. Houston.